I now know I don't have to give my family an excuse because I'm holding them back because dad can't keep up.
They refuse to accept the word no or the phrase you can't do that.
It gives them the mobility back that was taken away from them because they served us.